I am Dr. Prashant Jain, orthopedic consultant at Bones and Joints, JP Nagar, 5th phase, Bangalore. Healing of any fracture in the body normally takes around 6 to 8 weeks of time, but in case of stress fractures, it may be delayed because the fracture as such is not diagnosed early, or maybe it is not a condition wherein medical help is sought earlier. Primary modality of diagnosis of fracture is X-ray, but in this case of stress fracture, initial X-rays up to 2 to 3 weeks of time turn out to be normal and may not disclose anything. The only way to find out if there is a stress fracture is by bone scan, which is a little expensive method and not done on regular basis. Clinical findings of stress fractures may be pain on the spot or point tenderness of the bone which is actually broken. And the fracture healing actually starts once the diagnosis is made and the fractured bone is put in rest with a splint or a below knee cast or a plaster, and the patient is advised to be on rest for a certain amount of time, like 6 to 8 weeks. So the time taken by a stress fracture normally starts from the time we diagnose the fracture and then start treating it. It may take as long as 8 to 12 weeks for a stress fracture to heal if the patient actually abides by the treatment protocol advised by the doctor. It may also go into non-union if the fracture is neglected and medical help not sought on time.